out today again on a barley stubble field, just recently cut. There was a lot of corvids in here, maybe 100 or 200 corvids whenever I arrived, not really very many pigeons, so I think it's going to be mainly jackdaws and crows today. So I just have some random full body crow decoys out in front of the hide here, and hide just up on the hedge below that thorn bush. So hoping for a good day, maybe 50 or 100 birds. There's a lot in here whenever I arrive. So that's the end of another really good day at the crows. Ended up with 100 crows in total. 43 of them were jackdaws, 27 rooks, 30 grey crows, which is really good for decoying. I've never shot any more than maybe 15 grey crows at the one time. 14 feral pigeons, 4 wood pigeons and a magpie. So total bag of 119 birds.